The eastbound lanes of Interstate 20 were backed up for a couple of hours this morning. The Louisiana DOTD says that eastbound lanes of I-20 at the Stella Mill exit were partially closed overnight, but were scheduled to reopen this morning at 7 as part of an ongoing bridge repair project. Unfortunately, the contractor faced equipment issues and a delay for pouring concrete. The contractor will face a fine for the lanes being closed after 7 a.m.